together as one.
There are people dying,
and it's time to lend a hand to life, the greatest gift of all.
We can't go on pretending day by day
that someone somehow will soon make a change.
We are all a part of God's great big family, and the truth, you know, love is all we need.
We are the world.
Their cries for help will not be in vain.
We can't let them suffer.